Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if Windows cannot find the GPEDIT.MSC on Windows 10 or 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Check your Windows version. Windows 11 and 10 Home version does not ship with the Group Policy Editor or GPEDIT. So the first thing you need to do is check your Windows version. Open Start and type in WINVER. Click Run. Now, if you see Windows 11 Home or Windows 11 Home Insider Preview Build, then you know that your Windows version does not have the Group Policy Editor. If you wish, there are a couple ways for you to add Group Policy Editor to your Windows Home Edition. We did a video on how to do that and we'll include a link in the description. If you are running Windows 11 Pro, Business, Enterprise, etc. editions and still do not see it, then we have a few other things that we could try. The first thing we should do is run the system file checker and a DISM scan. Open a command prompt as an administrator. And type in SFC space / scan now and hit enter. This will run the system file checker. Depending on what it has to do, this might take some time. Once that's finished, then you want to type in DISM.exe /, online, /, cleanup, one word, - image, /, restore health, also one word, and hit enter. This operation can take 15 minutes or more depending on the level of corruption. After that, type in exit, restart your system. If you're still not able to open it, then you might use the cloud reset option to reinstall or reset Windows 11 via the cloud download option, or alternatively use the reset this PC option to restore Windows to factory settings without losing files. To do this, you'll want to go to settings, then go to recovery, go to reset this PC, and follow any of the on-screen prompts. And if nothing else helps, you might have to repair Windows using installation media. Just insert the media, go to setup, and follow any of the prompts.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.